Is the lake in Tuscany where you shot?
I want to make vacation. No, allora il lago è in Lazio, però in realtà è una zona di confine tra Lazio, Umbria e Toscana, è tutto molto vicino, no? E quindi è sud della Toscana, nord del Lazio.
It's in the lake itself is in Lazio, but it is really bordering on three regions, on Lazio, Tuscany and Umbria. So the south of Tuscany, the north of Umbria.
And then the last person I confused, yeah, right there. So, as in, this is a question from an aspiring filmmaker, if Alice has any advice for aspiring filmmakers.
Posso fare una citazione?
Can I give you a quotation?
Do good movies.
Okay. The woman, yeah, the person looks like this. Could you repeat that?
I was wondering if you could talk about the inspiration. There was a lot of Fellini in the movie, and
it was this viewer sees a lot of Fellini in the film, for example, and wants to know if you could talk about your inspirations. Maybe for the movie in particular, but maybe for yourself in general.
Oh, mamma mia. Oh, my God. No, io non ho ispirazione, solo disperazione.
I have no inspiration, just desperation.
E ci sono delle persone meravigliose che hanno placato la mia disperazione con le loro opere.
There are people who have sort of placated my desperation through their works.
E anche Fellini.
Including Fellini.
She just makes good movies. In the orange t-shirt, yeah.
I have two questions. First, why did you choose a family that consists principally of one very eternally pissed off father and a bunch of females who are all very interesting? Secondly, I'd like to ask, I get that the TV scene, that scene is really interesting, it's really fascinating. And yet I had the feeling that it was like completely ludicrous, right? Like something maybe from a Berlusconi TV show or I don't know what. And at the same time, for instance, the family members, they're going to be
so, but what's the question about the TV show? I'm sorry, so we can have Alice answer. So you want to know, okay, all right, I'm gonna try to make this work. So the first question is, why did you choose to cast a family that has a very, always seemingly pissed off father and some very interesting women? That seems to be the question. And the other is about the TV show and the sincere people on it, but is this ironic, the television show? How do you see the television show placed in the film?
Allora, se il padre è un personaggio negativo, io devo dire che è l'unica persona con cui sono identificata. Quindi, non mi trattate così male.
If the father is such a negative character, I have to say he's the only one with whom I identified fully, so please don't treat me so badly.
Perché a me succede tante volte di sapere quale sarebbe la cosa giusta da fare, ma di non essere capace a farla.
I often, you know, it always happens to me that I'll know what the right thing to do is, but I'm not able to do it.
E non ho le parole.
And I don't have the right words.
E per quanto riguarda la trasmissione televisiva, diciamo non c'è riferimento a nessuna trasmissione reale. La televisione è ipnosi, l'ipnosi è magia, la magia è una fiaba, e quindi volevo raccontare una televisione che abbiamo chiamato dell'età della pietra tecnologica.
And the TV show, it's not a real TV show, but television is something hypnotic, it's magic, it's like a fairy tale. For this one TV show, we wanted to call it From the Stone Age of Technology.
È molto, È molto facile distruggere la nostra televisione, soprattutto la televisione italiana è drammaticamente legata al nostro destino. È molto facile dire che fa schifo a causa della sua storia. Io volevo cercare di dire che se c'è un dolore non è solo per la sua storia che l'ho dimenticata, ma è una televisione cattiva nel senso etimologico del termine, nel senso che è un animale chiuso in gabbia.
Well, I think that with the TV, I wanted to. It's very easy for us Italians to sort of attack our TV shows and stuff because of some very negative things that happened in the history of Italian TV, some very sad episodes. But I wanted to leave all of that aside and get to the etymological roots of.
Cattivo is
bad. Cattivo in Italian means bad, but it also etymologically it's related to the word captive. So evil TV is like captive TV.
It's kind of like reality. The gentleman in the other gentleman in orange, yes.
Okay. The film seems to me to be very much about confrontation and all different levels and kinds of confrontation between the characters you have. So my question is, how did that influence the choice you made and how you ended the film?
How she ended the film?
Yes.
Okay. This viewer sees many different kinds of confrontation and confrontation on different levels. And how, if that's in fact the case, how did that affect the how you ended the film?
Non lo so bene, diciamo che penso che questo è il potere del cinema, che la vita è l'esperienza scappa di qua e di là, il cinema riconcilia con l'esperienza e mette insieme le cose. Io vengo da una regione vulcanica e quando cammino per la strada si possono vedere tutti i livelli, tutte le eruzioni, no? Tutti i colori. E forse questa mi sembra l'immagine che racchiude come ho fatto, nel senso che ho solo camminato, però sono abituata a vedere che dove cammino non è solo l'ultimo strato, ma ci sono tanti strati.
I think well, that is the power of cinema. Whereas life itself is always escaping in a million different directions, cinema takes things and reconciles them and puts them back together. The region that I come from, in terms of ending, the sort of final image, is a volcanic region. And when you walk down the road, and when I walk down the road, I look down. And from the different colors of the stone that I can see the various layers of when volcanic eruptions happened in different periods of history. So this is a kind of image that encapsulates the whole film, because when I walk, I see not just the last layer, but the many layers underneath.
Okay, one more question. Anybody in the balcony have a question? I didn't want to miss you, but I don't think so. So, okay, so one over here. Does the fact that the family is Etruscan have any special meaning for you or for people in Italy?
Vabbè, gli Etruschi sono un popolo straordinario, ma non ci sono per questo motivo. Sono il popolo perfetto con cui fare soldi ultimamente, perché di loro non si sa niente. Allora io gli posso attribuire tutto.
The Etruscans were extraordinary people, but that's not what they're doing in the film. They're kind of the perfect people for making money, because no one knows anything about them, so you can attribute whatever you want to them.
Cioè, per me era importante raccontare, cioè, diciamo, c'è una famiglia molto vera, ma che io non so definire. E ci sono tante cose che vengono definite, tipo questo è il vero Etrusco, questo è il vero, che però non so se sono molto vere.
And I wanted to tell the story of a true family, but a family that's very hard to find, because to define, sorry. And I think many times people will define this or that thing as very true, and I'm very skeptical of how true these things are.
Unfortunately, it's all we have time for. Alice, thank you so much.